Welcome to Ted Hooks on Stage, MPM Magazine. I'm Terry Blair.
And I'm Mike Jerrick. And tonight, you're going to learn all about the singing experience.
You'll meet some folks who took a dream of singing out of the shower and into a nightclub. Find out why and how they did it.
Then we'll return to that park that's
MPM Magazine.
Stage is a club over on West 46th Street. And when you dine here, you're entertained by some pretty top-notch singers. But something special is happening tonight. In just a few minutes, something called the singing experience will happen. These are singers who are not used to being on stage. The show is starting right now.
Okay, so let's just bring her on, Joyce.
All right, this is what we have here. A nightclub on New York's West Side. An attentive paying audience. And Joyce, who's about to sing. What's unusual is Joyce has never done anything like this before. Like a lot of us, this is where Joyce O'Riordan normally does her singing. That is, until she enrolled in a workshop called The Singing Experience.
You know, it's hard for you right now to think about a performance. It's quite a distance away. But you will be singing in 3 weeks in a famous nightclub in New York City.
Linda Burns, a professional singer and actress turned director of The Singing Experience, gives the 20-hour workshop in her home for shower sessions and car carousos. Any voice that wants to come out of the closet and onto the stage. The five sessions culminate in a New York nightclub appearance.
Everybody dreams of being a star. It's a secret fantasy most people have. And what a wonderful treat to have your fantasy come true. They sit in their offices or in a job, and they say, I would like to be able to sing. I'd love to see what it's like to have a microphone, stand up in the spotlight, and be a star. And I give them that chance to be a star for a night.
The stars of the workshop are folks from all occupations. But would-be star Joyce is the executive secretary for an investment banker.
I think right now in my life I was lacking something besides my job that I could kind of hang my hat on. And just to have confidence, build confidence in yourself. And it's therapeutic and very supportive.
It's very exciting to watch people come out of hiding. I think basically that's what the workshop's about.
Well, here I am.
Robert Leeds is in the workshop because he always wanted to be a pop singer. Right now, he works at the World Trade Center. He's a commodities broker.
7.5%! 30%!
It's chaos. Everybody there is screaming to hear each other. You know, you have to yell at the top of your lungs in order to hear the guy across the ring. And it's the highest bidder and the best offer, and you have to be loud. It's chaotic.
Robert would be more than willing to trade screaming out a bid for singing out a bid of becoming a star.
Sing of good things. Sing of good things, not bad.
Is there a need for you to get out in front of the public?
There's a tremendous need, and someday I want to find out if I can really do it.
For anyone else to hear just you sing. Sing a song.
Tell me about that first night when they come in here.
Everyone's terrified and they're hiding under the chairs. And I say, at the end of tonight, these 15 strangers will be all be your friends. You'll know these people better in an evening than you've known most of your friends all your life.
Whatever long.
This workshop is not about singing. This is about communication. It's about being yourself through song.
Make up your mind to have no regrets. Recline yourself, resign yourself, you're through.
It's about using your personality. You don't even have to have a good voice.
It's always darkest before the dawn. Many times at the rehearsal, you never think it's going to get together. This has been a wonderful rehearsal. I think you'll all be great.
So, how do you feel?
Nervous.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Ted Hook's On Stage. Welcome to the singing experience.
If this workshop is supposed to build confidence and self-esteem, well, there's some heavy construction going on backstage.
I'm scared of forgetting the words. I'm scared that my mouth will stick together. I'm scared of not being able to breathe.
But it's this waiting that drives me right up the wall or into the bathroom, one or the other.
I'm trying to relax, you know?
You could leave.
I was seriously thinking about leaving, you know, right after the opening songs I was going to cut out. I just had to puke before. Well, oh, God. You don't understand what... I'm very nervous.
But one by one, they go out there and experience the singing experience.
The sheep is chasing the shepherd, but nobody's chasing me.
I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadows. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I lived as I believe.
What the world is now.
I'm so nervous that I'm numb. I have all this stuff inside my stomach waiting to burst out, you know, and I think tonight's the night.
Don't worry, that is not good enough for anyone else to hear or sing a song. Sing a song.
Just bring her on. Joy!
You wouldn't leave, would you?
No.
Why not?
I couldn't do that. I've got a commitment to, you know, to here. Plus, I think it'll be all right. If I lose the words, I'll move a lot.
Given. Given. Given.
I didn't forget one word. Well, I really, after I started singing, I wish I had about five more songs to sing, but it was really great.
It's all a blur. You know, I got so nervous before they brought me on, and then I went, and it seemed to go by like 5 seconds, and at the end I got off and I said, gee, I wish I could do that again.
I think the bottom line is you have to feel good about yourself, and this workshop makes you feel good about yourself, because you're a star.
Thank you. Thank you all very much.